Hey guys, it's me Kitty Bankai, and today I have kind of like a quick video. I got a box from LipMonthly, which is a new subscription box that I've subscribed to, and this is the first box I've ever gotten. It's not really a box you get it in like a small bag, like this. And this is the May bag. And what LipMonthly is a subscription box that sends out lip products, normally 2 to 3 full-size products, and then you'll get some other stuff as well that might not be lip related but something else. You get this card, and as you can see from here, it says it's the May package. On the other side, it says what products you got and what they originally cost and what it cost in total. I paid $5 for it, plus $5 for shipping, because it's my first box. But after this one, I'll have to pay $10 for each bag I get, and then I have to pay $5 extra because I live in Denmark. The first thing is this one. And this is Ofra, and it's a long-lasting lipstick, and it's full size, and this costs $19.90. This kind of brush, I just put it on my lower lip, and it just it's not really that much color, but it makes my lips a bit more brighter. It's actually pretty nice. The next product we have is this one. And this is the company called Milani, and it's a gloss stain, full size, $6.49. So it looks like this. It's like a brush, and it comes up as a tip like that. So that is how it looks on my lips. As you can see, I put it on my bottom lip again, and I actually kind of like it. It's very easy to apply, and it is quite pigmented, and it also matches like the color of the package itself. So it does kind of stain a bit because my lips there still have a bit of the color. Next thing is this one, and it's from the brand called Jing Ai. It's a lip pencil, and it's full size, and this costs $22. It's in the shade Raspberry Ice, and this was Pink Lemonade. This one was Laguna Beach. So the product looks like this, kind of like a marker, and then, whoa, that's really red. So this is the Jing Ai lip pencil, and I kind of feel like it's a bit unfair because I feel like it's not showing as red as it actually is on my lips, but it's very red, very pigmented. I feel that the red that I see when I look in the mirror is this kind of red. I really like these lip products, both of them. No, all three of them actually. And there's one last item. And the last item in the bag is not lip related. This one, which comes from the brand MMUNYC. It's a mascara, it's full size, and it doesn't have a price since it varies. That was what I got. I'm really satisfied with at least these three. I really, really, really like them. And I don't usually wear a lot of makeup, especially not mascara, because I always feel like I fuck up whenever I put it on. I hope you enjoyed watching my video. I hope you'll like the video, subscribe to me if you want to. Bye guys.